The Thin Red Line, 1998 film. The Thin Red Line is a 1998 American epic war film written and directed by Terrence Malick. Malick declined the offer, but instead discussed the idea of a film about the life of Joseph Merrick. In April 1997, 3 months before filming, Sony pulled the plug while crews were building the sets in Queensland, because new studio chairman John Calley did not think Malick could make his movie with the proposed $52 million budget. Cinematographer John Toll began talking to Malick in August 1996 several times over the phone about the film. Weeks before filming began, Malick told Geisler and Roberdeau not to show up in Australia where the film was being made, ostensibly because George Stevens Jr. would be the on-location producer supporting line producer Grant Hill. Malick spent 3 more months and cut 45 additional minutes from the film. The official soundtrack features tracks that were not used on the film, and some tracks from the film are not found on the CD. The film features several pieces of Melanesian choral music sung by the Choir of All Saints in Honiara and the Melanesian Brotherhood in Tabalia, only one of which is featured on the soundtrack. Jonathan Rosenbaum, film critic for the Chicago Reader, ranked Malick's film as his second favorite film of 1999, 6430234204F3.